One, two. All right, yeah, okay. That's working. We'll try to see if we can get everything else going here. Would be nice to try to set up a kind of an intro thing. Thing is I don't know if I can do it on here. I feel like it eats up my memory and then I can't even do the thing that I need to do. And the actual broadcast of the thing is much more important. Let's it's hates us. Try it later. And we are going to try to connect the bot. Test the bot. That's weird. Why did the bot do that? It should be playing through my headphones. Didn't take. Playback device. Oh. Set as default. Click OK. Cool. There we go. Now, think we're gonna try to group these. Would be from here over, so let's see if we can't break that. So let's put that in there and move that up. This all the rest of this just the face, skin tone and stuff. We'll find out. Just group it, call it skin, and if anything else follows it. No, yeah. It is good, but it is not complete. We have. Is it you? Yes, you. Need to go right there. No, no. Let's open this up. Go. Good. Good. Nice. All right. The next main thing that I wanted to try and mess around with. I don't know if that. That got down that far. Kind of looks like it did. Feel like I need more of it though. Let's see here. Paint. We're gonna grab. Yeah, I'm just gonna just go straight up white. Turn off that. We're gonna just try to fade in. Just a little bit. On his neck here. I'm kind of wanting what I have there, that highlight, to not be so intense. Have a gradual pull, a little bit more. Feel like I would like to do that with the neck there too. Let's see if I can't find that shadow. This is what I call this mane. Shade. Actually, doesn't say that, but it'll work. It's fine. I'm fine with it. Just saying shad instead of shade for right now. Didn't get that E in there. Let's see here. I needed to mess with the hair, though. Is it the base? We're having issues with. Has to be the base. Nothing else that it could be. So now I'm wanting to mess around with his shirt a little bit more. Let's start with just a shadow. Try to see if we can't come up with. A means to show these lines without actually having to draw them. Yeah. I think is going to be a little bit tricky with this the neck here. For the auto host, Josh McDraw. Very much appreciated. Let's see here. Sure about that, but we'll check it out. Something like this. In here, maybe a little bit more. Let's see if we do that too or not. So I'm kind of fine with just doing kind of a weird light shadow texture thing on there and have it just get heavy where I'm wanting these lines to be, possibly. Alright, let's go ahead and we wanted to actually have that backpack. Yes, I do. I think I'll change it though, as I mess around with it. It's missing some nuance, if I'm using that word correctly. There needs to be a little bit more to it. I need to have the intent of it needs to be better, like what it does, how it works. So right now it seems to be kind of just a placeholder. Okay, so we have that. Let's try. Slowly manipulate this. is my main. Sure about how I have that. The drawing, it looks kind of okay. As it sit here though, it looks weird. Slice maybe there. Show that line coming down through there. Thin that out there maybe. Either I think this needs to come in more here, or it needs to come in on the opposite side. Let's take a look. I think that's looking kind of good there. Let's go ahead and add a highlight into the mix and play around with that. Then we can jump between them. Now, do I want bright? Or do I want something just a dull highlight? I think I'm wanting more of a dull highlight. That's what I'm wanting. We'll use this just to lay something down though. So I'm curious about this. It's intriguing. For sure, for sure. But let's actually change that. Grab this color and then we'll pull that up. Thinking I want more of the, yeah, somewhere in there possibly. That's what I'm looking for. I think this is seems to be kind of fighting what I'm trying to do with the shirt though. Possibly what I may need to do is turn the base tone into my highlight and then just go darker from there, because my highlight is pushing it too close to a like a what would you call it, shrimpy kind of color. So not really trying to do. Not sure about that shadow either. The shadow may be a little too dark. At least in some areas, so maybe I need a One that's about like here, possibly. And then this here duplicate there. I'll go to the darker area. Then we'll eat at this. Just erase all this. Feel like I'm just wanting it as a kind of a means to darken in just right through here a little bit more. Not sure if I want to push that out clear out here or not. Like running that across that edge and then pulling it in. Maybe possibly coming down here too, supporting that. With this, though, oh, needs to be more substantial. Let's go in and break this up a little bit, though, more. Feel that, fade that out. Break that up there a little bit, fade that out. Feel the bottom of that needs to be more set in stone. So also come into this and break this up a little bit more too. Pull it in. Go to brush. This out here, through here. almost feel like I'd wanna give another highlight on that still. Thing is I don't wear would go. May need to try to take it in a different direction. Cause I want the intensity, but I don't want, I'm not liking the some of that brush is, was way too big for sure. But let's go back in with that. There. Kill the edges so it's only hitting. It's a highlight. crossed here, it's some better. This no, maybe this coming in like this here, there. Let's remove that. Just try to get this down. Race too quickly. While we're waiting for that to catch back up. Let's see here. Squint at it. I'm thinking. Yeah, look at there. We could be. They're breaking through, though. Nice. Under here. The thing we're both right doing is shutting this off, turning this back on. Let's see if that helped at all. So we can move that. Look like it. Seeing it's not responding. Damn it. That sucks. Oh, this is responding now. Supposedly. Responding. Okay, well, I'm gonna end. We'll call this just like our part one of this, and then we'll come back with some more after I get it going, hopefully, again.